Here's the story changed a bit. You'll find it free of all the old-time elements so corny. And now you'll see the modern version of the three. Yes, one, two, three, bears.
Good evening, children. I'm going to tell you the story of the three bears. They lived in a little red house in the woods. There was the Papa Bear, the Mama Bear, and the little baby bear.
A cottage in the woods, nestled in the trees, for just we three, Ma and me and Junior.
We have no tax to pay,
no mortgage, FHA.
We have no cares,
we're three happy bears.
I'm the chair for the Papa Bear,
I'm the chair for the Mama Bear.
Little Junior sits on me,
comfy as can be. And in this bedroom bright, the three bears sleep all night, the Papa Bear, the Mama Bear, and Junior.
Why, this feels hot.
It just came from the pot.
Let's go to the woods and let it cool.
Now, according to the story, Goldilocks ought to be along right now.
Lost in the wood, don't know what to do. I'm in a most embarrassing situation. Don't know where to turn. Gee, oh gosh, I'm blue. I'm lost, lost, I'm lost. Haven't had a bite since 6 a.m. this morning. I'm going lost, I'm tired, I'm hungry, I'm blue, and I'm lost, lost, I'm lost.
Lost, oh, what a pity. Perhaps I can be of service.
And Mother told me to watch out for guys like you.
I'm not a bad guy.
Let me go. I must leave me on my way.
But not so fast. I have a plan.
I want my mama.
Not so fast.
I want my daddy.
I want you. I'm very hungry.
Will someone help me?
Let us send a call to Mighty Mouse. Let us send a call to Mighty Mouse.
Hurry up, I have a job to do.
Me for Mighty Mouse.
Who the heck is Mighty Mouse?
Mighty Mouse, please come and save me.
Who did that? What happened?
Of heavenly skies, we'll find a land for dreaming, where sweet romance is reflected in lovers' eyes.
Who's doing this to me?
Thank you.
is the hero.